I came at this a little differently. I came through the final draft contest.
Completely differently.
I guess, and everybody knows I'm from Canada, but at home, nobody, anytime you get any kind of funding to do a script, you have to have a story editor. It's just, otherwise nobody will go on that development trip with you. And I'm shocked that that doesn't happen here. Like, if you get development funding to take this script out, you have to have a story editor working with you and do that process on that. But having said that, this, you know, final draft has been very generous and an amazing story all on its own. But for me, the key component of that prize was this. I mean, that was what I was looking forward to. That's why, you know, it came down to the top three finalists. I'm like, I'm in the third. I'm good. I'm getting the win. Second's better. Second's good. I'm getting the week. And that's what was all about for me, was coming here to work on Countries. And it got, it exceeded, far exceeded my expectations. The level, like I say, I've done it. I've never done it to the level that it has been done here. And, you know, you're always faced to be learning lessons over and over and over again. But I think I went from a, whatever on the scale, I doubled my knowledge base. For sure.
Oh, good. Great. Oh.